Hello and welcome to AllianceBlock. In this video, we will show you how to participate in a single-sided staking campaign, or staking with one token, through the AllianceBlock DeFi Terminal. Note, unlike liquidity mining campaigns, you cannot claim your rewards or withdraw your tokens during the campaign as they are locked in the smart contract. Before we get started, make sure that your wallet is connected to the DeFi Term portal. In this example, we will be staking on the campaign of the Ethereum network. If you want to participate in campaigns on other networks, you can click on the network dropdown on the upper right to switch chains. Click on Staking on the left sidebar and go to Active Campaigns to see a list of all active campaigns. Select the campaign you want to stake your tokens in. Make sure to read through the info provided for each campaign. On the top, you can see the token asset that you can stake and get rewards for. The current APY is shown on the left-hand side. On the right, you can see the current total staked amount of tokens and total value locked in USD. You can also see the weekly and total rewards provided for the campaign. Lastly, you can see the campaign's duration, how long until it expires, and what percentage of the campaign is filled. Additionally, you can also see the social media networks and links of the project hosting the campaigns on the lower side of the page on the desktop and as part of the menu options on mobile. To participate in a campaign, click on Stake. In our example, we will use the test token TALBT. In step 1, you will need to approve the spending of the token. Click on Approve, and the MetaMask window should pop up. In step 2, you will be able to set the amount of tokens that you want to stake. Take note of the maximum amount of tokens that you can stake per wallet and the overall staking limit of the campaign, as you cannot provide tokens beyond that amount. You can also use the slider to specify the amount of tokens that you want to stake. Make sure that you have enough tokens left in your wallet to pay for the gas fees on the network where the campaign is deployed. To confirm your staking, click on Stake Token and the MetaMask window should pop up. If not, please open MetaMask and click on Confirm. Congratulations! You have staked your tokens and will be earning the rewards from the campaign. You can see the amount of your stake and the rewards you've earned. As long as the campaign is still not full, you can still add to your stake. Be reminded that when you stake in a single-sided staking campaign, your tokens will be locked in the smart contract, and you'll only be able to claim your rewards and withdraw your tokens at the end of the campaign. Once the campaign has ended, you will be able to claim your rewards and withdraw your tokens, subject to a cooldown period. This cooldown period limits the amount of tokens that can be withdrawn per cycle. The cycle can be per hour, per day, or any interval, and is set by the project at the creation of the campaign. When you click on Withdraw, the cooldown period will be activated. This will enroll you into the next available cycle. Cycles are filled on a first-come, first-served basis. You can see the period you would have to wait on the lower left of the campaign, below the amount of your stake. Once the cooldown period ends, you will be able to withdraw your tokens by clicking on the Claim button. This includes both your initial stake and the rewards you received during the campaign. You have successfully participated in a single-sided staking campaign by staking your tokens. You have also learned how to withdraw your tokens and rewards at the end of the campaign and understood what the cooldown period is. In the next video, you will learn and understand the metrics presented on DeFi Terminal for both liquidity mining and single-sided staking campaigns. To find more information on active campaigns, please visit our Telegram channel, where we'll be glad to help you out on questions about how to use the DeFi Terminal. For errors and support questions, you can also contact us through the tech support button on the DeFi Term portal. Be reminded to never share private information, such as your wallet seed phrase or private key. Check out our YouTube channel for more helpful walkthroughs.